Quartzite, renowned for its formidable nature, stands as one of the toughest materials in the industry to cut. Welcome back to another mini episode of Cut This, Polish That. Today, we're gonna show you
in just 2 minutes
how we cut this on the Javelin. Today we have some Taj Mahal quartzite sponsored from MSI that we're going to be showing in this episode. We'll be cutting an island with one waterfall edge and mitered returns and aprons. We're also going to throw in an integrated mitered sink into the program just for fun. Let's put the Javelin to work. For today's program with the layout that I had, you will see mostly blade cuts to cut all the miter angles, but you will see,
since we cannot complete an inside miter corner with the blade, I chose to use the waterjet to miter out the sink all in one pass.
So here's a fun fact about the Javelin. The strength, power, and rigidity that are required to cut quartzite were the baseline conditions for the Javelin's design. So in other words, the Javelin was developed to endure a life of cutting quartzites. Here we see the Javelin making one of the miter cuts on the waterfall edge. Having a high horsepower arbor, like the Javelin's 27 horsepower VFD, allows you to cut through the hardest quartzite materials with ease. If you have a lesser horsepower arbor, you're gonna struggle with cutting these hard quartzite materials, and you may even have to end up step cutting, which is just gonna slow down your process. Here we're cutting out some of the sides and the base of the integrated sink. Okay, blade cutting is all done. Now it's time for the waterjet. Here you're seeing the waterjet miter out that integrated sink using the 5-axis motion. And just like that, we have our parts cut and the program is complete.
This program took a little over an hour, but we had 24 blade miters and 11 waterjet miters. All the cuts came out excellent and the parts fit together perfect, all with single pass cutting. Thank you for joining us. Our time is up. We'll see you next time.